Well, I got my Pro Charge installed a little while, but... get much boost until it gets pretty high RPM, but not too bad. I had to take it out for a ride and put a video up.